So I work every day. I never take off. So I was hoping to swim, but I will do it in Sangwon del Sur instead. It's okay. So, thank you so much for this. That means really a lot for me, but because it's true that it's not always easy. In addition, Nicaragua is a developing country, and I've been mentioning that to someone before. I think the guy of the hostel where we stayed is that sometimes they don't understand all the time that it's positive for them. Not everyone. There's people that are conscious about it, other people not, and it's not always easy because they, you know, in those countries they are still like connected a lot one to another, so they talk a lot. So if there's one person that just decides to say something bad, then many other people can believe that. Well, many people of the community knows me, so if that happens, then they're saying like, why are you talking bad? No, that can happen. So sometimes it's hard. Because you're feeling like you say it's like your counter current, and sometimes I'm tired, I must admit, but having an award that's really important for me, because I feel like, okay, people recognize that it's important, and I know there are other people that don't need this to really understand that, but that's like a proof that are people supporting this kind of initiative. So I'm really thankful for this and for being here with you. And I really want to see all the other bag turtle. That's one of my dreams. So I think I will be like a baby. Oh my god! Don't pay attention to me. So thank you everyone for this award.